Hello, I am Dr. Sangeeta Gomes, consultant obstetrics gynecology and infertility, Bangalore, India. Some amount of abdominal pain is common in pregnant women, but one should be very careful to differentiate the pathological variety from the physiological one. Complete examination to be done, complete history to be taken, vaginal examination to be done. A surgeon or physician's help also can be taken. Laboratory test, ultrasonography and X-ray if needed can be done. Many a times, delay in the diagnosis of pain, which is not due to pregnancy, can lead to fatal conditions. The abdomen can be divided into 9 quadrants. In early gestation, the cause of pain could be abortion, tubal pregnancy, molar pregnancy, acute polyhydramnios, severe urinary tract infection, torsion of the ovary or corpus luteal cyst rupture or hemorrhage. In late pregnancy, the causes of pain could be accidental hemorrhage, preterm labor, labor pains itself, rupture of the uterus, that is opening of the previous cesarean section scar or of the previous myomectomy scar. Acute polyhydramnios, severe preeclampsia, eclampsia, torsion of the uterus, liver failure. Medical conditions causing abdominal pain are urinary tract infections, kidney infections, pneumonia, bladder infection, liver infection, gallbladder stones, peptic ulcers, acid peptic disease. Surgical conditions can be acute appendicitis, cholelithiasis, intestinal obstruction, intestinal perforation, volvulus, rectus sheath hematoma, gallbladder infection, ureteric colic due to the stone getting stuck in the ureter.